All great shooters have had a game where they feel like they just can't miss, or a stretch of a game where they've hit a few shots in a row and they give themselves a heat check. We've seen some insane heat checks with great shooting moments, and most notably for people is Klay Thompson's 37-point quarter. He was on fire and couldn't miss if he tried. But what if I told you this paled in comparison to the greatest streak of scoring ever? And it didn't come from Curry, Reggie Miller, or Ray Allen. It came from a freshman at Florida State University in 2015 named Xavier Rathon Mays. And we're gonna call him XRM for short for the rest of the video. This man dropped 30 points in 4 minutes. And no, you didn't hear me wrong. In a 4 minute, 38 second span, he single-handedly scored 30 points. And this is absolutely insane to me. I just can't comprehend this. But to try and comprehend this, I did some quick math, and I know this isn't realistic, but just for some perspective, if he kept up this pace of scoring in an NBA game and played all 48 minutes, he would have scored 310 points. I hope that gives some perspective of how incredible this actually was. And this leads us to a lot of questions. Who is this guy? Why is he not a household name? Was this a one-time thing? And how can an ordinary player do this if that's the case? Well, to answer some of the questions, yes, it was 100% an anomaly for XRM. He was only averaging 13.6 points per game going into it, and up to that point in the game, he only had 5 points. He would go on to have a 3-year career at Florida State, and nothing would top his freshman year or that February game against Miami. He averaged 15 points per game his first year, then 11.8, and then 10.6. He would declare for the 2017 NBA draft and go undrafted, but he was picked up by the Knicks G League team. Later that season, he signed a 10-day contract with the Memphis Grizzlies, and even though he averaged over 23 minutes in the 5 games he played, he didn't really show much, and he was horrible from the three-point line and really bad from the free throw line, like 7% bad from the three-point line, which wasn't a huge surprise, which because he was only a 29% three-point shooter and a 66% free throw shooter in college. But that's what makes this game even more crazy. What Klay Thompson did was insane, but to say it really shocked anyone, I don't really know about that. I think we all saw Klay Thompson's potential to score that many points just because he's one of the greatest shooters of all time. And if he gets hot, there's not much team can do. So that what makes XRM's game that much more of a miracle. And even though they lost this game, in the last 4 minutes, he single-handedly cut their 18-point deficit all the way down to 2 points. He got the Miami coach to say after the game, "That was one of the greatest shooting performances I have ever seen." And for me, that's even kind of a weak compliment, because I would like to ask him, what better scoring performance has he seen? And get into the specifics of his night, in the last 3 minutes 38 seconds in the game, he scored 26 points on 8 of 8 shooting, 6 for 6 from 3, and some free throws. He even intentionally missed one of his free throws to give his team a chance to score more points, so he could have had even more. This man couldn't miss even if they put a lid on the rim. And I challenge you guys to find a more remarkable stretch of scoring, and the fact that he wasn't a superstar or even a below average NBA player is just crazy to me. And right now, after many different G League teams over the years, and after his 10-day contract in Memphis, he landed on a Romania basketball team on February 26, 2020, and this is where he plays to this day. I really hope the best for him, and I don't know if you guys knew about this or not, because it was definitely under the radar for me. I vaguely remember hearing about it years ago, but since his name wilted away, I completely forgot about this historic night. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you liked the video, leave a like. Why not? It helps out the channel grow a ton, and if you want to see content like this every single day, make sure to subscribe. Helps out the channel a ton. You guys' comments and support are really helpful. I mean a lot to them. I respond to all the comments. We have very engaging conversation. Thank you guys so much. I will talk to you all later. See you. XRM's the GOAT. Later. Peace.